Tennessee has a quick turnaround before its next contest Tuesday night. The Lady Vols are coming off a tough loss to top-ranked Baylor. The Orange and White led by two at the break, but the Lady Bears were able to pull away in the end with clutch free throw shooting.
Sims is 11 for 11 from the free throw line. Now 12 for 12. Looked like she could just sit there and shoot them all day.
Tennessee's Shakina Strickland notched 25 points and 12 rebounds.
And it comes to Johnson. Johnson off to Strickland. Strickland for a three-pointer cut.
Vicky Ball also had an outstanding game with 17 points and 10 rebounds.
Here's Massengale to Ball. 10-footer good by Ball. Ball has 12.
Middle Tennessee comes to Knoxville riding back-to-back victories, most recently defeating ETSU 78-63. The Lady Vols and the Lady Raiders will meet for the 19th time, with Tennessee leading the all-time series 18-9. Tip-off between Tennessee and MTSU is set for 7 Eastern Tuesday night at Thompson Bowling Arena.